So last night, was that like taekwondo or jiu-jitsu or MMA or something?
It's karate. Old school karate.
Do you think you could teach me?
What? No.
What? Come on. When school starts, those guys are gonna make my life miserable.
That's not my problem.
Look, if I just knew a little bit of what you knew, then I would be
fine. Forget it. I don't do karate anymore, all right? Besides, I need to find a job.
Well, you could open your own karate school.
It's called a dojo.
Well, you could open your own dojo.
Look, I'm not getting into this with you, all right? I'm not even sure I'm allowed to be around kids right now. All right, you want my advice? Stop being so annoying. Maybe you'll stop getting your ass kicked.
Are you sure you're ready? Because once you go down this path, there's no turning back.
You're gonna be my karate teacher?
No. I'm gonna be your sensei.
Did what you taught me. I showed mercy. Why did this happen to me?
I don't know.
You don't know. I trusted you. I did everything that you told me.
Miko.
Look at me! Get out of here.
Miko, you can't.
Get out of here! Please!
Whoa, relax, dude. Please. Take it easy, man. Cool your beans, bro.
What are you doing here?
Want the phone?
Yes.
Go get it.
Look at me!
What?
Never. Can't. Those are just words. They're meaningless. It's time for you to get out of that bed and do something. You're not a kid anymore. The world isn't just gonna hand it to you. You want something, you have to crawl across the floor. Use your damn teeth if you have to. You're gonna do whatever it takes. And I'm always going to be right here next to you. Because I'll always be your teacher.
Excuse me. Only family is allowed in here.
Hey, I was just leaving.
Get out of here! Please!
Easy, man. Cool your beans, bro.